guys, Unchained fans. Gonna do a quick video here with the Control Ward experiment. Taking the Control Ward deck I have been playing with and took out the two magic missile launchers, replaced one of them with this Blade of Styx, and put in a Howler Golem. Everything else is the same. I'll include the link to this deck after I've made this video. Let's see what happens. First time playing it, play a ranked game. Oh, look at that. Not playing it quite yet. Ten points for anyone who can identify this music. Okay, we gotta pick our new deck. Where is it? There it is. Okay, ranked game. Let's see how it goes. Hopefully there are other people in the queue, so I don't have to wait too long. I'm very upset by the Magic Missile Launcher change. And it's one of my favorite cards to play. But that's God's Unchained. Gotta change things up every once in a while. Get a new meta. Really looking forward to the new Band of the Wolf cards. That's really gotta make things fun. New is good. Fun is good. Deception is not good. Going second. Okay, too early for that. Way too early for that. That's not too bad. Okay. Think I'll wait on that. I don't want that now either. Well. Yeah, it's nice of them. I don't really have anything to do either. Thievery. Oh, this is a control. Probably. Get ready. There's that Howler Golem. Well, I could pip into my blade. Could play this, but that's not really worth it. I could just do that. I think I will do that. Save my pip, save my blade. Taking a bunch of one mana war cards. Oh, interesting. Alright, well, I might as well do this. Is that the best thing I can do? Could Devouring Blade? No, I could do that. Alright. Question mark, question mark. For some reason, Geodex isn't working for me. I think they must have a bug in their website. Why is anybody playing this card? Oh, I see. That's one of the one mana war cards they got for themselves. I see your front line and call with my own.
That's enough for now.
Time flies when you're having fun.
Wow, impressive. Could do this and give it four. Yeah, that'll clear the. And then if I attack, yeah, it'll clear the board. Let's do that.
Well, that was an easy one.
And I kind of like the idea of. Well, he doesn't have. He doesn't have much favor, so I'm not going to buy anything just yet. Ooh. Now this is a fine time for a devouring blade, or I could do this and save my devouring blade for something else. I could, how much mana do we have? Oh, I could do this too. That's cool. I'd like to have more things on the board before I do it. It's certainly vulnerable to a hunting trap. I could do that. Each creature. I think I'm going to Devouring Blade. Put some face damage.
That's not possible.
And then I can also get power. I could hit Lowering Blade again, or I could shoot. I like this idea. This is a fun idea. Could do that. Feeling, and you should do this.
That is not possible. Let them squirm.
I don't like keeping hidden things around on the board when I'm playing against deception. Well, free turn, look at that. Let's throw this out there. And I really want to heal myself.
Let's
I also want to buy this. Never have too many relics. Ooh, that was unexpected. Pyramid Warden, Pshaw. Well, got Carnage Sweep in hand, ready to go if needed. Well, not anymore. Although I could do it with the lambasting wand.
Is that time again?
What is this guy playing? See if he umber arrows that guy.
What exactly do you think you're doing?
So far the howler golem isn't really having an impact. Yeah, there we go. Blitz too. Garnet sweep seems like the thing to do. Or what? That will, I think, or nothing. I think I have to do that. I probably should have slung with that first. Both have 11 health. Really missing that leech from the magic missile launcher. There's the cutthroat. What are you going to steal? Soul Survivor? Howler Golem? At least you don't have an opportunity to steal my God of War. Interesting. There's Theriel. I suppose I should... Is he going to cutthroat my Theriel if I don't play it right now? So I play it. I got to do this. I think I just have to. Oh, I made a mistake. I should have bladed one thing first. Oh, look at that. That's interesting. Another cutthroat, probably, in his deck somewhere. I should play Theriel and try to get some heals. Where's my God of War? Interesting. Yeah, now Howler Golem can come have an impact. Howler Golem. Sure, why not? No, I think hitting the skill button is the thing to do.
That's enough.
Got lethal if he doesn't take care of that. Took care of it. I think Theriel is the order of the day. I gotta get that out of my hand before he steals it. Gonna get some heals. Transform. That's good if he's got some. That's better. That's a game error. There's a heal. And order. Does he have any front lines? I'm going to get this just in case. And let's throw this out there so I can do a carnage sweep if I need to. Still have lethal on board. He's got to sleep all of my creatures, but I still have lethal with these. Yep, saw that coming. Still have lethal. Okay, I got 9 mana. I can do heal. I can ruin a strength. I can kill him. Let's give him a GG before I strike the final blow. All right, so Control War, still strong, even without the magic missile launcher. I kind of like the substitutions I made. What do you think? Let me know. And it's curious to see what my current rank is. Sort of bumped me up a little. Ooh, Galactic File. Can't complain. Hell, that's not impressive. 1359. All right, anyway, signing off.